short film by Ceaz.
Alright, it's day one. Oh, I don't know how much, but... Just getting ready. School. Yeah, it's time to start high school. So let's get it.
Bright and early in the morning on August, I don't know, August, whatever. A young Ceaz Louise. I didn't know if I was Ceaz Louise yet, but a young me thought it was a good idea to record a video of myself on the first day of school just getting ready. And you know, I thought it was silly. I thought it was like, you know, it's silly to do something like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, people won't laugh at you, whatever, you know? But looking back on it, like, I'm really glad that I did that because I see how far I've came. You know what I'm saying? I really see how far I've come in this life. You know, I have. I took this video. I really didn't say much, you know? I just was in the camera. And fast forward 4 years later, present day me, I took that same exact video. To show the progression of what 4 years does. And this is a film by yours truly, your boy Ceaz, aka Ceaz Louise. It's gonna be one of more of my serious videos. I know I do a lot of laughing and junk on here. I know my motto of my channel is just laugh. You could laugh at this video, you know, some funny parts in here, but it's just like, I wanna make a more serious video for you guys. Hopefully it make you cry, cause I just want to make something that heart, you know, that touches the heart or something like that, you know. But, this is graduation. The story. Narrated by me. Ceaz Louise.
Four years ago, I sat in this exact same spot, and I told myself, first day of high school, I'm glad to say at this moment right here, for the good times and bad times, this is my last day of high school right here. Today is the last day. High school forever, the rest of my life be over with. It's done. I can say that this has been the best / worst 4 years of my life, but I'm glad to say that it's over with. Hell yeah, let's do it, man. Let's go.
Who came for her?
What's the call you big man?
Who came for you?
He said okay, I'm about to turn around and leave. And hello. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Get away. CC and Kel.
He's not coming yet.
This is gonna make
me sound crazy right now.
Get production. Here you go, home.
Come on, come on, my last day of school vlog.
You ready, bitch?
Hold on,
stay out the kitchen.
Last day.
Looking
at
the
old
street.
I'm putting it over with.
You talking too?
Gotta get the vlog footage. Tell her to go.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? We finna graduate. We hot this bitch. Ain't no more of this shit.
Real ass bitch, give my fuck by the nigga. Big Birkin bag, hoe five.
It's okay, we can with this.
Turn all this bitch off! Hold on, wait, let me do my intro.
My glasses on,
though.
Get my glasses
on. What's up, YouTube?
Man. I'm here this time. I done missed senior activity. Come on.
No. What's up? Okay, period. Gonna go crazy today. What's up?
I can sign it?
Yeah, that's why everybody got to sign.
Yeah, oh wait, you gotta show you gotta sign it. Yeah, that's just cute, you know what I'm saying? Royal Blue 12, something light today. We had to bring out the light work.
Senior year, 2018, 2019, it's over with. It's a wrap. We did it.
Yeah, it's really over with. Back at the house. It's really over with. I stopped recording because this girl threw
water balloon.
Go ahead, tell them what happened.
At your camp, like, we just chilling. She threw a water balloon at the man, and the water got all over his camera.
Yeah, so I was recording. I was pretty bummed out about that.
That's what though. We graduated.
Graduation vlog coming soon.
8 days.
Okay. Probably gonna be crooked, but I don't care. I'll tell y'all something right quick.
Like you like that?
Good morning. Alright. What is good and what is up, my G's? It's your boy Ceaz, aka Ceaz the Weez. And we are over here right now, capping y'all on. You know what I'm saying? Your boy about to graduate. You know what I'm saying? You probably seen the last clips. That was the last day of school, by the way. If you didn't know, but it's time for graduation right now. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. I'm going to graduation with my phone on 11%. I know, right? What happens when you are under there? No. So, in true black fashion, we're supposed to be at the place at 5:45. I am currently at the crib right now. It is 5:29. So, good morning. With that being said, we're late. And another good thing is, over. Battery died. So, yeah, should be interesting. Should be real. But, would you jump in? Be on the way. Alright, so, we're on the way up here. I'm gonna hit y'all with some more memories throughout the years. High school. On our way there.
Turn left.
Leo.
Then turn left.
Alright. Yep. My mom.
Have fun, baby. Love you.
You know I'm gonna have fun, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, have fun, dance, ask her to dance.
Getting real lit, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Pull out with the woo! Ooh! It ain't a Hellcat or a Scat Pack, it's a bass. But I don't really care about it, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do a whole car review, you know what I'm saying? Everybody wanna know who my prom day was, you know? If you ever watch my Smash or Pass video, put it right up here somewhere, you know what I'm saying? Roll the clip!
Chanel.
Oh! Oh my God! That's who it is, you know what I'm saying? We had to bring Nelly Nell, Chanel out here.
Come on, come on, right behind me. Okay, come on, let's go, because I don't.
Dang, bro, you got the croc. But look what she pulled up in, some Crocs, bro. I came out and caught the G-Way. You know what I'm saying? Make sure it's focused, you know what I'm saying?
Is it focused?
It's clear. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But a young nigga didn't make it. That ain't our challenger.
This is my vlog camera. Welcome to Lorenzo's vlog. Welcome to Ceaz Louise Vlogs. This is Holton.
So fast.
So what are you doing today, Lorenzo?
We're just gonna be chilling in class. You already know. This is my best friend, everybody. The one I talked about in my previous vlogs. This is my best friend.
Gotta get Ernesto on the vlogs. You know, you guys haven't seen him since like freshman year.
Damn, it has been.
We might have to roll
the
clip.
Huh?
That's when I had my old camera.
He's gotta have haters. You always have to have haters. That's a hater right there.
Hater.
He disliked every single one of my videos and then commented, "Oh, you suck," and this and that.
On every single video.
He's a hater.
Yeah,
guys. I know. What's in there? What is that?
You know, let's go play it from the beginning.
Put this on, nigga.
Yeah.
Ooh, that shit sounds good.
Lord, forgive me for what I sin.
That's a 7, right?
Yeah, that was a 7, bro.
Damn. By the time I drop this documentary, it'll be like 10s already out. I don't know. Let's get this.
Alright, bro. Let's get it.
Checking out on the vlog, he did. Yeah! It's your boy, Ceaz Louise. Y'all see this? See this shit, man. I'm really with it, bro. Really out here. What's today's day? Today, or like?
Today's the
October 15th, 2017.
October 15th.
Yeah, let them know. Let them know what day it is. Yeah, because in a year, we're going to be out here. I told y'all that.
In a year.
Yeah, we're gonna be out of here. Run it!
Right, let's get it.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
It's on. Yeah. That shit. But yeah, another one. Yeah, for
straight
live reactions.
It is.
Hop on it, bitch.
Thank you.
Yo, do-rag and some shades. Yo, bitch on me for days. Hotter than the devil with a fleece. I'm like, hey, pull the glasses off and you mad. I don't throw no shade on you. Puss poor rappers who ain't got no A's. I pass every class, always got A's. Rubbed on the fattest asses. Pass my classes. And yo, bitch on me, she like my fucking glasses. I know I'm the man, the nigga with the plan. The nigga with the beats. I'm that nigga named Ceaz Louise. Oh, he wanna hear it. Yeah, got heat on there. Ain't no heat. And I see no heat. Preem hat, got the, you can't even see it. That's dark as shit. Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Gotta hear this shit.
Alright.
Pitch it down.
Huh?
Pitch it down. Is that the what it, like how it came?
Well, no, I wrote the song.
Oh. Oh yeah. Gotta grab
me. Get with it, bitch. Got a Glock and a stick.
Oh.
Let your bitch get my dick. She gonna hit with it, bitch. Bro, I got that money to hold.
Oh.
Got a dick licking toes. Got a shit on my hoe. I got a spit with it, bitch.
Cause I'm Ceaz the Wiz. Hey. Oh. Hey. We need to hop out some shit real quick, like for real. Y'all niggas already know what time it is. The first day of mother summer. I know today day is like the 25th, right? Yeah, May 25th, 2018. It's been a long ass journey, bro. You feel me? I'm finna get it, bro. Summer finna be. Travis Scott is the best rapper.
Mind, free your mind, read your mind, rest your mind. Body take a week to find. The cops gon' be like, never mind. What's on your mind? Put the pistol to your mind and blow your mind. Control your mind, mind.
Free. Oh, it's talking to me.
Are you talking to me? Bro, come on, bro. I'm famous, bro. You can't talk to me like that.
What?
Yeah, yeah. I deleted it if you want me to.
Oh, I can't trade
him. Oh, can we get your number, though? Why not?
Why you ask like that?
She gave it to me anyway.
I'm gonna use her number and then I'm gonna call her. I'm
so you for real, like you?
South cowgirls be weird.
Hey, go ahead. All right, man, we have made it here to where I'm graduating at. You know what I'm saying? Really about to be lit. Waited for this for a while now, you feel me? Got everything I got on. But I don't even know where to go. Alright. Here we go, guys. So you might have to hold it for me. Everybody, it's the part in the vlog where I'm gone. And we handing the camera over to my boy, my brother, right here, camera. So if everything is not in focus after this, it's not my fault.
And then they gonna have y'all walk all the way down here.
But
shit, I never gonna
do that. It should be alright though. So, here's the camera. Do what you gotta do. Alright, yo. Probably can't see me.
Alright.
But got my boy Josiah right here.
You know what's poppin'? What's poppin'?
And we walking to the place. I'm on my phone, so hopefully my brother is vlogging with my camera. I doubt it. But if he is, we're gonna throw some footage up in there. What's happening? Maybe in the top of the screen or something.
Yo, we're graduating.
For real. But we on the way. We walking to the spot.
The spot.
You feel me? The spot. Got all the niggas. Everybody need a bat. Everybody need a bat. You need. And we're gonna see what's cracking. For real. Hear me.
Mate. Mate, bro, you ready?
Right now.
Well, you know I'm ready, bro. What you talking about? Basketball, yeah, about Diploma, bro. You heard me?
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Facts.
Bro, what?
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna be back.
I never thought that I would get to, like, I just never thought that this day would ever come. You know, you always look at it from the beginning and it'd be like 4 years, that's a lot of times. Through all the ups and downs of high school, like, friends that you just, like, stop being friends with, like, bad relationships with the females. Breakups, learning about who you are, changing your style, growing taller. Well, I didn't really get that much taller, but it's really crazy. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like half the time, you never really thought this day would come until it finally came. You know, it finally came. I waited for this moment pretty much my whole life up to this point, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, my heart's beating right now. And I'm about to walk across the stage, and when they call that name.
Can you feel it?
I walk across with a grin on my face, cause you know, I can't help it, like, just let out a little bit of joy. It's how I feel, you know, cause it just feels so good. It just feels great, you know.
But now we on our way to greatness.
Greatness.
And all that ever took
was Lorenzo Ceaz.
I used to feel so devastated. Getting better each day, stacking that to the cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Trying to be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being, we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck cause they see me stunting. Nigga came up off the hustling, living in the lab of lux, and I'm feeling like the man. You ain't never chugs, tell me what it understand. I'll be by these open bins, I'll be making one of these. For me, probably love a man, for me standing in the stands. Goddamn.
This is my best teammate, buddy, the one I talked about in my beauty's
mall.
This is my best friend.
At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Put my pain in the cadence, turn my brain up a wavelength. Now we flowing and sailing, so just go with the feeling. Baby, soak up the vibe, let's throw some dope up, get high. We gon' blow smoke in the sky till we can open our eyes.
Well, here we are. I graduated high school. A lot of hard work was put into this moment right here. You know, a lot of people in this video, I put a lot of people in this video to let y'all know that I mess with a lot of y'all, you know, y'all my family or whatever. It's a lot of people that are in this, like, that are not in the video, that should have been in there. But don't think I just don't message you because of that. It's just because I didn't have footage of you. But just know that I'm there for all y'all, man, you know what I'm saying? And I mess with everybody in this video. 4 years, man, it's been a great run. High school is over with. I wish good luck to all of my classmates that are in this video, all of them that weren't in this video. I hope we have millionaires, CEOs in this class of 2019, you know what I'm saying? Like, I hope there's people in this class that will change the world, or at least spark the mind that actually does change the world, you know? And for me, my plans as to what I'm doing after high school, you know, I would like to announce to y'all, my family, everybody on my channel, everybody that watches that channel, that I will be attending college at the University of West Georgia. I don't know if you can see that, but there you go, man. My college ID right there. I already got it printed out, and it's really already official. And I will be attending college at the University of West Georgia in the fall. This is the moment I've been waiting for all my life, man. And don't think because I'm in college I stop vlogging and doing all these videos and stuff. I'm going to keep on doing it. I might even do more videos, as a matter of fact. But this channel will not die. You know, I'm going to be pumping out way more content in college. And it's just going to be really fun to take y'all on a journey of what college is like and how it is with me. Because I've been talking to y'all since I was in 8th grade, 7th grade, stuff like that. It's crazy to think that. But all these videos I put in there, man, all y'all, I love all y'all. I love everybody in this video. Everybody that helped make me make this video with me, like, because you were just in it. And for you to be in it, that helped me make the video and make it special. And if you really made it to the end of this video and watched it start to finish, I really just want to say that you are a freaking god, because I really edited this video. I put my heart into editing this whole thing because it really meant something to me to, like, create, like, this is basically like a time capsule for me. It's something I can look back on whenever I'm feeling down, something I can look back on 50 years from now. It's something that I made for not only me, but for other people to enjoy. And that's really all I got for you, man. It's your boy Ceaz, aka Ceaz Louise, man. Thank you for everyone that has got me to this point in life. It's only up from here. More college vlogs coming soon. Vlogs in the summer coming soon, because I'm going traveling in the summer. So that is coming soon. And just make sure you guys hit that subscribe button for more. It's your boy Ceaz, aka Ceaz Louise, man. And we out.
Are we still recording?
Yeah, we still recording. My hand, it didn't go all the way in here. And we out. Did you realize that you were a champion in their eyes? Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's that shit. So she took you back. Just like this.
Hey. What hurt you?
You wanna give me one time?
What's up, man? What was my vlog? Welcome to my vlog.
Yeah.
I need a stylist when I shot so much I can speak Italian. I don't know, I just want it better for my kids. And I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I want to lay away or deposit, my dad would say, when you see clothes, close your eyelids. We was sort of like Will Smith and his son. In the movie, I ain't talking about the rich ones. Cause every summer, he'd get some brand new hair brain scheme to get rich from. And I don't know what he did for dope, but he'd send me back.